the Haunted Forest, I mean from Morbid. That's what I've heard, at least. Because look at, Morbid's stuff are made out of rubber instead of plastic. Techie Toys is plastic, Morbid is rubber.
Bands. That one's going out again. That
like those, all four of those guys, and this pirate. And that's pretty much it. Because I don't want too much floating ones out. Because there's going to be too much room used by all these guys. Because I'm going to try and get a lot more big spear things. But I really can't get any life sizes. Well, I can get the life sizes of those, but they won't fit in this room. They'll have to go in my room. Look, this room won't fit anything 6 feet. Only 5 feet. About Halloween this year. It's on a stinking Monday. Because I have to go to school. It's on a school day. That's working better now than earlier, but
floating skull with the green eyes. Not the light up green eyes, just green eyes. I can tell these two are going to be very rare someday. Those ones and these ones were so popular in that one. Thank you. have all the floating ones, all of them, except for a few, which are the ones that I pretty much just talked about. Yeah, they make ones now with red light-up eyes. They made ones with red light-up eyes of all of them. That's just crazy. Why do they need to make one with no light-up eyes, and then the next year they have to make one with red light-up eyes of the same exact one? That's what they did with this one. That one, I don't know if there is one without light-up eyes. Probably not. That was very rare. That was at Michael's only 1 year. And I got so lucky on getting her. I almost didn't got her. Instead, I almost got a red Tribot. But then I didn't really want it because I knew Halloween only came once a year. And some Halloween stuff gets pretty rare over the years. So I took Tribot back, got her. And now I have silver Tribot, though. And I got her the crystal floating dropping head skull, the cannibal with the hand that comes out and wiggles, and the animated ghost that there's three of them and they spin around. Those are what I got with the $100. So I got four things that day. Yeah. And I was so lucky I got her. And I almost missed out. Oh, I'm so glad I got her. Because I'll probably never find one of her ever again in my life. Oh yeah, there's a witch with a purple cloth and there's a witch with a pink cloth. Floating Dawn of the Dead. That was the first one made, that was the second, that was the third. I don't know about this one. This might have been the third witch made, or the pink one was the third. I don't know. That one must obviously been made first than this one. Yeah. He's just awesome, this one. This one and this one are really good in that one. Those are the rare ones I got for floaters. That was my first big ghost that I ever got in my life. Scared of it at first. But I got used to it right the next day. That's what I did with all my toys. Still have this. Ah! Battery popped out. Isn't on my third Halloween props because I just made it. Man, soon I'll have to make my Spears Halloween props 4 when I get more Halloween stuff for 2011. Yeah, this is made from Techie Toys. They make a lot of versions. I got this one. Well, he doesn't walk anymore, but that's okay with me. He lights up and makes noise still. This year, we're gonna drive the car at the end of the cul-de-sac, and we're gonna make him and put him in the car to look like he's driving. His hands are gonna be on the wheel. It's gonna be fun. And he'll be on, and if he hears really good noise, he'll start lighting up. And he'll bring lots of trick-or-treaters to our house this year. Yummy, 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 I got love in my tummy. Well, bye for now.